I just love you so much. Go play.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. I'm filming outside because it feels amazing. This vlog is actually going to be really interesting. This is probably one of my favorite vlogs to make for you guys. It's taken forever to put this vlog together because there was so much footage to edit. But we have a double splenectomy that we did, a cuterebra removal, there's a dental cleaning. So yeah, it was a lot of fun to make. There's a lot of footage in this. If you guys are new to my channel, what is up? All of my social media is linked down below along with the other veterinary vlogs that I have made. If you don't get enough of me here on YouTube, definitely follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. I post a lot to those two places. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started.
So this little ferret is Charlie. He came to us because he was acting lethargic, not eating, not drinking, and just not feeling right. Dr. Stone palpated his abdomen and felt a huge mass. So he took some radiographs, come to find that his spleen was huge and we had to surgically remove it. So I got him prepped for surgery. I placed his IV catheter. We drew his pre-op lab. Right now he's getting his intubation tube. I've actually never seen a splenectomy done on a ferret, so this surgery was crazy to watch. I was just shaving basically his entire abdomen to prep for surgery. Once I was done prepping him for surgery, I hooked him to the EKG to monitor his heart rate, his blood pressure rate, and then I put some sterile gloves on to drape the patient and get him ready for my doctor. So here's the spleen once we got in there, and this is huge, guys. Like, this spleen was almost as big as that little ferret. This spleen is probably 4 to 5 times the size that it should be. So once she removed the spleen, we woke him up and he did great. He recovered so beautifully. This was him a couple hours after surgery eating, which was amazing.
So this is Misha. He is a 6-year-old Siberian forest cat. He does have a pretty bad heart murmur. He's getting his dental cleaning done today. Because of his heart murmur, we're gonna do an ECG and chest x-rays and send it off to the cardiologist beforehand.
Yourself, my man, you'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself, take all the courage you have left and waste it on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear? Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man, you'll never settle any of your scores.
So this was Dice. This is our second splenectomy for the week. He was actually extremely, extremely anemic. That he got a blood transfusion before we even did surgery on him. Actually, my dog was his donor. Once we got him stable enough to take into surgery, this was his spleen. His spleen was also extremely enlarged. Thankfully, this surgery went extremely well. I actually got to scrub in for this, so I didn't get too much footage of it. He did stay hospitalized with us for a couple of days, and then he finally got to go home. His dad wanted to be there as soon as he was out of surgery, so that's his owner to the left, and it was such a happy ending. After he started eating on his own and we felt comfortable enough sending him home, he finally got to go home with his dad, and he was so happy. Happy to have him back.
All right guys, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.